attack on 3 female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home of a knife viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab her.
I got this. I'm good. This is what I'm talking about. Get away from me right now! That looks helpful. I bet I can use that. This'll do nicely.